Hello everyone. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back to Let's Play Oblivion.
My ears.
I'm actually kind of curious if I can get another mage's staff. I doubt it.
What can I do for you?
Never hurts to look, though.
Well, I used to think you... Take care.
Good day. He got reassigned. I never...
I don't think he actually can. Well, it's a damn shame.
I'm at your service, Arthur.
Enchanted chest. We take one flax. We wait a day. Oh, we are not. Okay, I looked it. I almost walked into the goddamn array again. It's been a while since I did that, but this time I stopped myself. But no, we are not done with our miscellaneous go around and do things. I might take like a one episode break from the Dark Brotherhood stuff just to do that, so this will be that episode. Because there is something I missed in here. Shadow Banish Wine. But there is something else. There should be a tomb, a little gravestone in here. I can find it. Okay, game. Come on. Not there. Oh, it's back here. Here lies Rinzi, acclaimed archer and celebrated affinado of Tamrilic Ales. We honor him for his bravery and his famous Daedric lava whiskey, discovered during his perilous expedition to Dagon's realm. And here lies the guy that gave me an effect. Now, more importantly, fire damage on self, paralyze on self, restore health on self, and summon Dremora Lord for 60 seconds on self. Yes. That's, a little terrifying. It's meant to, kill you, I think. Oh, we're gonna have so much fun organizing my inventory. Okay, those books. Orders, that. Five tenants, that. Got anything else? No. Oh, no, I'll put the Daedric lava whiskey in here. As soon as I don't need Sufferthorn. I don't need these boots. I'll keep that stuff to sell. Notice it's worth nothing. It's a little inside joke. I'll put the human blood in there. Just re-verifying that I'm good to go. Okay, I'm good to go. Save. I suppose I could do a miscellany. I suppose I could do this. Thanks, I suppose, horse. That was my kill, however. Look, notice how faster I swim. If you've been paying attention to that sort of thing. You can faintly see their outline. Dead necromancer. Oh no, a hedge wizard. Okay, well. I was close, alright? No, I was thinking to myself, maybe I don't need soul gems. Do need some skill increases, though. Maybe a level up? Might be asking for a little too much. I could try and sneak up to get my level up. I suppose. Now it's not particularly exciting. Oh, actually, before I forget, no, I gotta go to Skingrad. I'm going to harvest all this. Why am I doing this? Because I would like to buy every spell I can find. I would like to keep my gold at a decent amount and not go broke. I haven't been broke in a lot of episodes. I haven't been spending it that much, though. I actually think I'm gonna get that Oblivion gate. Oh. I don't like it being so close to the town. It makes me feel uncomfortable. See a Nurnaroo. Actually, I'm gonna save just in case. I accomplished a lot. These aren't even attached to the tree. That's okay, though. Excuse me. Do 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 do. Strawberry bush, huh? Do I get strawberries from it? The reason I'm thinking going into that Oblivion Gate is, well, the amount of flax I'm finding is insanely high. So I can start spam training my Magicka. Like, how many did I pick up? Yeah, a lot. Okay. Oh my god, there's more. Right outside of Skingrad, folks. You don't even need to go to the Great Forest. Come on, just give me the map marker. I'll take a sneak skill increase. Hi. Okay, now that I got the map marker, I'm gonna return to Skingrad. Before I go in that gate, I am gonna make a ton of potions and sell them. But not only will I be able to go in the gate. I mean, not only will I be able to close another Oblivion Gate, I'll be gaining ingredients. Okay, that's a lot of grapes. G for grape. Well, V for void salts first. Yeah. Yep, this is gonna be a lot of money.
Greetings, guildmate.
A pleasure.
Pay attention. You do training, you do spells. I don't care about your drain spells, I really don't. Wait till noon. Is that person here yet? No. So I gotta find them. Hi.
Well,
no. Hi.
Well,
no.
Farewell.
Ugh.
Hello.
That's till 3. I want to say normally. Yeah, I used to be a hero asshole. Now I'm a monster. I've never actually been up here. Oh boy. Wait a minute. Yeah, I have. Oh, I guess not.
Greetings, guildmate.
Greetings, guildmate. I hope I...
Hello,
farewell.
Guildmate. Oh my god, okay, I'll just go to another place to get what I'm looking for. Are you locked?
Yes? Be seeing you.
All things alchemical should work.
Me? I'm Falano.
Wait, of House Hylu?
What can I interest you
in? Well, you've fallen a long way. She doesn't have a lot of gold. Okay, I can do 25. Boom. I don't want to sell that. I will sell my regular potions of healing, though. Any ingredients I don't think I'll need? Actually, I don't know the answer to that question yet. Do you sell any?
Take care.
I saw void salts, but can't be asked right now. Okay, what's my carry weight? Not the greatest. We're a little on the heavy side.
You look like a bright one.
So you know what, actually, I think would be a smarter idea, because I'm not going to be crafting these out in the middle of nowhere. As I go back to Frostcrag Spire and I drop everything off, including the Shadow Banish one. Okay. Well, I mean, I don't need to be right next to there. Like a container that isn't being used. So grab some of the stuff I missed. In the main level, there's a container in here. Nope. Maybe. Well, I miss soul gems here. Also, I really gotta hand it to Bethesda. I am really glad they just didn't give you, like, master's equipment. When you found this, that would have made me a little disappointed, truth be told. Because that would essentially be, you know, hey, pay to win, wink wink. Okay, I guess I'll use this, even though I don't want to. Actually, no, that's going to be a pain in the ass to do, now that I think about it. Okay, let's see what else I can get rid of. Oh, I got stuff to... excuse me. I got stuff to sell, too. Let's go sell it at Coral. Don't worry, we will see some killing by the end of this video. Don't you worry. I just gotta get my killing on.
Have pity, sir.
I don't care if you don't got anything to eat. No, I don't got anything to eat right now either, and it's morning, I'm hungry.
Well met.
Hi.
Can I interest you in some of my...
Boom. And that was pretty much it.
PC.
I was about to be like, why am I going in here? And it's like, oh, right.
It's my...
Take care. A pleasure to...
I've never met you before. I apologize. Not really.
I used to...
Yes, I'm still a hero.
Prices in all Cyrodiil.
Definition of hero has changed, however. Don't make me change it again. I want empty soul gems. There we go. I guess I'll buy a couple filled ones, actually.
Be seeing you.
None. I know this is a waste. I am well aware of that. Okay. Save again. And now we can go to the Skingrad Oblivion Gate. Oh, and we can actually go in it now. I have a ton of Magicka potions. It's something spawned right as I got up to it. That's kind of funny. What's this one? Have we... No, we have not. Ah, you bitch. Ow. Everything's trying to hit me. A dead speedle stick? I didn't know they could die. They also release noxious gas, so watch out. We're here to close the gate and get toys. Well, I don't want the bone. Nope. Now, will this be enough for the rest of my journey through the game? No, probably not. But it's good to... To start actually abusing poisons and stuff. Because shit's gonna get hard. Give me one moment. Okay, now we got a spooky Daedra. Okay. Yeah, I missed that, didn't you, bitch? What the fuck is shooting at me? Oh, that thing. It can't see me when I'm stealth, thankfully. Yes, it can. Jesus Christ. I was about to be like, it can't see me, I'm stealthed. What type of sword do you got? Oh, it weighs 62 though. That's fine. I'm not actually. Oh, Font of Blood. Not actually here for that. Unless I find something insanely good, I don't plan on using it.
Thank you.
Dwarven Warhammer. As most of these bastards now have really good items on them. Oh, you can't get all of them. I mean, they mostly have potions. Rarely you'll get something really neat. I need to stress that. The rarely part. I mean, like, hell, even on these guys, rarely you'll find something cool. I suppose it doesn't hurt to look, though. That's a body. I'd like to get that without having to... Mythic Dawn Guard. Huh. What's that doing here? Oh, let's open it now. Can I beat it? No, I can't. I can hurt myself, though. Okay, now we're gonna see if this jump kills me. I don't think it will, though. Let's try it. Almost did. If I would have landed on the spikes, my ass would have been grass, though. Gonna rest an hour. Less than an hour at that. Fully repair everything. We can also check my leveling. If I wanted to get my light armor skill up really high, I could just let them attack me, but... I know a Let's Player I really enjoy watching. He did that with Morrowind. While smart, I understand he's going for a walkthrough and I'm not, but... I don't know, it's a really smart idea. And you know, in that regard. Made him burst into treats. That's also very satisfying when you do that. We're also gonna do we'll do another Restore Magicka. It doesn't hurt at this point. I mean, I've said that in the past, and look what happened. No soul gem in my inventory is large enough. That's fine. Got mines. Does this lead? This leads nowhere. What the literal fuck was that? No, where the hell did that come from? I mean, did I just get Eye of Sauron by something? Cause it feels like that. It feels like it came out in like thin air. Oh, whatever. That was kind of a waste. Soul. Got more spital sticks. Oh, I see. The dead ones don't shoot shit out at you. Think. You paralyzed me. Oh, you little... get a poison. Did he use all of his? Yeah, he did. We're trying to get up there. I like this, this, I guess, version? Of Oblivion? This pseudo-randomly made area? I'm actually curious. Where are my spital sticks? Damage health. I don't want to restore fatigue. Damage magicka. Yeah, I'll look at it when I get out of here. Actually, how do I get to the top of that shit? Did I go the wrong way? I might have went the wrong way. Yeah, notice, I didn't even get to the, like, near the top of it yet. It's pretty insane. Okay, don't Eye of Sauron me, please. Come on. Oh, it's probably not going to let me do this. It's fine, though. I'll just walk around the side. Are we chintzing this to the top? I don't know, we'll see. I know there's a path you can follow, though. But just like Skyrim. Oh! That was a terrifying spell that I absorbed. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh, no, I'm not. He fell all the way down, though. But it's fine by me. Got some cool light armor that I'm not going to use. Oh. I gotta go fast like Sanic. Greater Staff of Ice Storm. Kind of wasted those 7 seconds. Oh, he goes down though, it's okay. This is the Lust Keep, huh? What's so lusty about it? You know what? Hit me. Hit me again. Actually, I don't want to do this, but no, it'll take too long. Who else gets to die? You do. Okay, I don't want to die here. This should do it. No! I'm not going back for it. I'm The corridors of dark salvation are a death trap. Keep going onward and upward, though. Stop running. You die. Bastard decreased my strength. There's three of them. Okay. Bring a shock shield. You know, how much does her armor weigh? Okay, that's a little too close. I can still sell it though. Oh wait, fuck, I'm not even finished yet. No, I'll drop it on a corpse. I will drop the curse on the corpse. I'd like to keep the other things. Everything still isn't dead. They don't want me to close this gate. I can tell. It sucks for them, because this gate's getting closed. I think that is everything, guys. Unless something wants to hop out and say hi to me. Also, don't forget the loot in the back. We got... That was some pretty shit loot in the back, actually. We're gonna... fully armor up. Oh, this is so satisfying to do. And we're gonna hit the sigil. Now, am I a hero yet? Because that was pretty damn heroic of me. No one asked me to do that. I just did it. Okay, any Nernroot around here? Probably not. think I stated you need like 50 total, so. This is flax. I'll pick up some flax. Well, some more. For you. You're a bandit. Ebony. I don't really want it though. There's a shrine nearby, actually.
What business do you have with Meridia, Lady of Infinite Energy? The spark of life is within you, and you are welcome here at Meridia's shrine. It is possible she will speak to you, under certain conditions. Leave an offering at this shrine. Meridia demands tribute in the form of the remains of her enemies, the undead.
Bone meal? What am I doing?
I'll be here.
Oh. I have bone meal. No, I don't. Oh. That's okay. I can get bone meal. I know where this is now. There's a town nearby, actually. Let's go to it. You take too long to die. I should get my blade up. Oh, ow, ow, okay, okay. This for a miscellaneous quest, actually. Shit. I know what quest it is, you can get it in the town nearby. Okay, that's, I gotta cut this video short. So that's gonna be it for this episode of Let's Play Oblivion. In the next episode, I'll do the miscellaneous quest because I'm right next to it. Alright.